loose, as in, if you can't, don't worry.
Managed
you to zoom in quite a ways for your photos.
Yeah.
Some nice reflections, yes, too.
Yes.
You see where all those boats and masts right in the distance?
Yeah.
That's where they're heading for.
Oh. Just get a distant shot.
Sorry?
Just getting a distant shot, you know, film of them. in time. That would have freaked Ken out.
Would it?
Oh yeah. It's
why?
It's no gate.
I thought, what's Pete's truck doing there? Where has he managed that?
Oh yeah, they seem to be moving quicker.
Right, well they're coming into like the channel, so the current's probably stronger because it's you know being funneled. That's nearly high tide, so they might not be too worried about it. It has taken them a couple of hours, isn't it?
Right. You've been here long?
No. 10 minutes. We've got the kettle.
half boiled, so everybody seems to be coming round really quickly. Did you enjoy it, Ken?
So we did sort of video when you started off and were trying to do whatever you were trying to do and it didn't work. Was that furling the jib or something?
I'm furling it.
But you nearly went into a moored boat, didn't you?
Yes. Well, we did. We had to push it off.
Yeah. I thought, you know, all the space in the river and that's where you end up.
That's what we said. Words to that effect. Unbelievable, isn't it?
For a while you were going backwards, weren't you?
Yeah.
So when we got to the boat, I said they're not moving at all. So we got inside and pulled the thingy over, whatever that's called. And then I saw that you were moving. You'd have to teach me some nautical terms because I haven't got a clue.
This is back. Bring it. Pull it up from underneath. That's it. Then you come in between. I couldn't believe it when I went to unfurl the jib and it wobbled over at all.
What's
bottom swivel?
The bottom swivel of your jib's gone.
Swivel of the jib?
Yeah.
The jib's got no swivel. Where's your tire?
Good sword.
Right, it comes between the bottom there.
Yeah.
Over the top. Below. Pull it tight and then you just literally do
half inch.
Yeah, put in a loop so that when you come to undo it, you can pull that.
It's absolutely pissing.
I'm real wet.